here at Good News, we saw a need in the Walton County community for students needing back-to-school supplies. These families, already struggling to keep up with the cost of living in our area, lack the funds to pay $150 or more per child for school supplies.
As a retired teacher, I saw the difference with those that have and those that have not. When children would come in with no supplies on the first day of school, they were working at a disadvantage.
At Supplied, a student can come and shop for $5. With this suggested donation, they receive the supplies on their list, a new backpack, and a devotional book to take home.
We're giving them crayons, markers, pencils, of course the backpack, notebook paper.
There are many ways you can help with Supplied. Each year, we are in great need of many people with various gifts and talents to make our event successful. Volunteers help decorate, organize supplies, serve the families, and promote the event in the community.
Just to see the kingdom working together and to spread the love of Jesus to those in our community, it fills the hearts of the volunteers and it fills the hearts of the people coming and being the recipients of it.
I have a 7th grader at ECMS and a 10th grader at South Walton High School, as well as I am a teacher here in Walton County. It just feels really good to come to this place and know that the generosity and the love from everybody has just been so overwhelming, and we are so incredibly grateful.